Hi, my name is Nira. I'm telling one story. My story name is Three Pigs and the Fox. One day, the three pigs got out playing. Their mother called them and said, "You get big. You must live in another. You must." Go to another house and you must live in it and give them all good hands. First pig went to the old one. It bought some wood and make one wood type home and start living in it. Sleeping. The second pig go to the go and bought some stick and build a stick house. And let's the one big go to market and bought bricks and build a brick type one. They are always going to be. One day, the wolf comes. It is very kind. Little pig, please open your door. No, I can't. Open, said the little pig. Then I'll have one paw and blow your house down. Then it blew his nose. Said the pig, go to the second one. Then it said, little pigs. Little pigs, please open the door. No, we can't. Go away, said the two pigs. I will have one puff and blow your house down. Then the two pigs go to the third one. Little pig, please open the door. No, we can't. Go away. Then the wolf went chimney and he slipped and fell down and died. Then